So today I found out that the reason seats on buses have really intricate patterns with vibrant colors is because it can hide how dirty they get over time. In this video, you can see someone whacking all of the dust out of one of these old bus seats, and all I can think of is the amount of farts that are being revived because of this. It's gotta be like 10 years worth of farts. I don't even wanna know what that dust smells like.